So it all started about 1,000 years ago, and now about 250,000 people walk a distance of about 150 miles over a course of about 19-20 days from these little villages in Maharashtra, India, Alandi and Dehu, to yet another small village in Maharashtra again called Pandharpur. Pandharpur happens to be the home of Lord Vitthal, fondly called as Vithoba or Pandurang. These pilgrims have these short symbols that they play on the way to Pandharpur. Some of them play the double-headed drums. They are chanting Gyan Ba Tukaram and other chants. These songs that the pilgrims sing along their way to Pandharpur are called Abhang.
Abir gulal udhari tarang, abir gulal udhari tarang, abir gulal udhari tarang, rang rang abir gulal udhari tarang, udhari tarang, udhari tarang, udhari tarang, abir gulal udharit rang 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 abir gulal udharit rang natha ghari nate maza sakha pandurang natha ghari nate maza sakha pandurang natha ghari nate maza sakha pandurang abir gulal udharit rang abir gulal abir gulal abir gulal abir gulal udharit rang natha ghari nate maza sakha pandurang natha ghari nate maza sakha pandurang ठासी कैसे शिव आमी जाती आमी जाती ही ना आमी कैसे आमी जातिहीन रूप तुझे कैसे 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 पाऊं क्यात 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 Abhi Ram Mal, Udhari Tarang.